Man, I love ethereal sounds. And on this scene, the director mentioned that the main character was going through a self-reflective state of mind. So I choose a sound palette that matches this mood and setting. And this is a result.